public trust is a very important and critical element in any type of government, but especially with taxation. We do have about 1.5 million parcels, almost 1.6 when you add personal property parcels. And we do value each one of those parcels slash accounts every year. We have a little over 9,000 square miles in the county. Geographically, we're bigger than the number of states in the nation. And as far as the number of parcels, we're either the third or the fourth largest taxing jurisdiction in the nation.
Years ago, all land records were maintained by hand. Maps were drawn by hand, then they were put on Mylars, then they were digitized in CAD. Same thing for the tabular information on properties. Well, now with computers and GIS, all that information has been digitized. And with what we call a parcel fabric, where all of the land is tied to actual points on the earth. So our mapping is very, very precise according to the legal descriptions that property owners have for their actual land. And our job is to value property fairly and equitably. And this allows the public to have a transparent government so they can see how their taxes are comparable to their neighbors.
There are 26 city jurisdictions within Maricopa County. We openly and freely share our data with them. A lot of these agencies have also mapped parcels. They're starting to share our data instead of replicate it, which is a huge cost savings for any agency. The abilities to now manage our data, not only tabularly, but also spatially, we're starting to see a lot of benefits from looking at those long-range approaches and strategic plans. You can also see the relationship in terms of key influences to valuing property, major intersections, natural features, natural physical boundaries that can have an influence on how the properties are valued.
Adding all of the attributes, all of the information that the assessor's office houses and uses in valuing property, this is a way of having that all in one spot and being able to access that information easily and visually. So it's very cool in the respect that it's sort of a living document. There are versioning aspects to the software that you can maybe scroll through a timeline and see, oh, the parcel looked like this in this year and looked like this the next year. And that's a very neat idea and a very cool way to go with this, be able to preserve our history.
Parcel Manager is very simple and easy to use. Everybody's been able to catch on really quick. We've made it color-coded. You can see everything. Everything is in straight lines. It has everything, step descriptions if they get lost. They can write notes anywhere they would like. It just really keeps track of everything really well, and they can see what they've done, what they haven't done, if they forgot something. If they don't finish something, they can't move on to the next step.
In representing taxpayers to appeal assessed values, I need to gather a lot of information about particular parcels. And I use the Maricopa County GIS system powered by ESRI to get that information so that I can better represent my clients. My favorite feature of the public web maps is the abutter notification feature. When you apply for a license or you apply for zoning relief, oftentimes the government will have you notify abutters within 100, 200, or 300 feet from your property. With the Maricopa County GIS powered by ESRI, I can go on there and get an Excel file of the name and street address of abutters within a user-defined radius. And that's a great way to be able to satisfy that requirement in a cost-effective and timely manner. Homeowners in Maricopa County should visit the Maricopa County GIS to learn more about how Maricopa County values their home, how neighbors in their neighborhood are valued, to determine whether or not they should protest their valuation, or whether their valuation was satisfactorily developed.
When you're doing it visually, it doesn't require that much effort. It goes smoothly, it goes easily, and people are able to get a sense of the changes And we certainly have had some volatile changes in values the last few years. At the peak of the market, Maricopa County had $516 billion of value on the roll. This year, we're talking in the neighborhood of $340 billion of value on the roll. Those are dramatic changes, and to try to help the public understand and get a comfort level of consistency from one neighborhood to the other, demonstrating the changes visually is a wonderful application. Like with most government out there, we have not been able to get more personnel. We've actually lost positions in the office over the last few years. Our folks are being asked to do more, quite frankly, with less in many aspects. And being able to utilize a tool like ESRI has with the GIS, like what we have been laying out on the website for the public, helps us be more efficient internally. We have to be able to manage our responsibilities in an efficient methodology as we possibly can, and utilizing tools like this really makes that possible. If we had to do it in the old-fashioned way, we couldn't get the job done.